On March 16, 2024, South Australian Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islanders will vote in the SA First Nations Voice to Parliament election. It's the opportunity to have your say on the future of our lands and communities by choosing the people we want to represent us in the SA First Nations Voice to Parliament. Polling booths will be open between 8 a.m. and 6 p.m. on polling day, March 16th. If you can't make it to a polling booth, you can vote by post or at an early voting centre. Polling booth locations, early voting centre locations and postal vote applications can be found on the website savoiceelection.sa.gov.au, or you can call 1300 655 232 to get more information. If you live in remote SA, mobile polling teams will visit these areas, including the APY region, between March 4 and 15. Locations and times can be found at savoiceelection.sa.gov.au. Choose who you think is the right person that will put you and your community's best interests forward by voting on March 16th, 2024. Find out more information, go to this website, savoiceelection.sa.gov.au. There is video and audio in English and Bitten data that explain all you need to know about the SA First Nations Voice to Parliament election.